Hi friends, welcome to Nidhi's kitchen. Today I am going to make a very quick, easy and tasty dessert recipe, that is mango kulfi. So for making mango kulfi, we need 2 medium sized mangoes peeled and chopped, 1.5 cup heavy whipping cream, 1 cup sweetened condensed milk, 1/4 cup saffron milk, 1 teaspoon cardamom powder, and some chopped almond and pistachios. Let's start making mango kulfi. First, we will make mango puree. So put chopped mangoes in the blender and start to blend. Once the mangoes are pureed well, add in heavy whipping cream sweetened condensed milk, 1/4 cup cardamom powder, and blend all the ingredients for 2 minutes. After mixing all the ingredients well, add in saffron milk and blend it again until the mixture turns smooth. As you can see, the mixture has turned nice and creamy. So now add in chopped almonds and pistachios and kulfi mix is ready. Transfer this kulfi mix into kulfi molds or popsicle molds. After filling, pat it well to release air bubbles. Cover them and freeze them overnight or until kulfis are nicely set. Now our mango kulfis are nicely set and ready to serve. To take out kulfis easily, keep them under running water or dip them in a bowl of water. You can see mango kulfi has turned very nice and creamy. Garnish mango kulfi with crushed pistachios and serve. I hope you like this recipe. Thanks for watching.